I'm just a little boy from Bradford, and now I'm smashing it. Duh.